Side of the goal now for Brown. Now he fakes the shot back to Kopitar. He'll walk it in. Shoot! And it's knocked out right back to him. A save by Vasilevsky. And he keeps it out of the net. Reaching behind him. He had it in his glove.
He has made some fabulous saves so many different ways this year. But that one was unique. Sometimes players will do this. They'll get an impossible angle. And they'll just try to bank it in off the goaltender. How about that? Is that any good? Preventing that one from going through the crease. That is some kind of radar-like catch there. And you know what? The fans are getting a replay of it on the big screen here, and that's why the commotion and the standing ovation he's getting for that save.